ever been to New Orleans. I did a Google search and I couldn't find out.
You Google searched to see if I was in New Orleans?
I have. I wanted to know if you were familiar with the city. We love you. We're hoping that you love us too.
Wait, that's crazy. How would the internet tell? Anyway, yeah, I've been to New Orleans. I love New Orleans. I've been there many times.
Okay, well, good.
Many times. As a matter of fact, I was just saying that I wish I was in New Orleans right now eating oysters and drinking beer this morning.
Oh, I was doing that 5 minutes ago. Yeah, good. We love you too. All right, so I love watching I love watching movies that are based on a true story. Was there any aspect of that brought you to this film?
What brought me to the film was the fact that it was a filmmaker, Damien Chazelle, who calls you up and says, "Hey, we're doing a film about Neil Armstrong." I mean, the fact that it's true and it's real, it's just what it is.
And I think that a lot of people are getting used to watching movies on their couches right now, but this looks like one of those movies that you need to experience in the theater. Am I right?
Yeah, if you can see it on the big screen, it's an enormous adventure. I'll give one thing away. There's one shot where you've got the screen and you've got the spaceship going across space. To see that on the large screen gives you an idea. It fills you up like you're a 10-year-old. You're like, wow, this is amazing. I mean, look at that. It's like a little pebble in the desert. The whole story is just so amazing what these people did so many years ago with the limited technology they had. Meanwhile, they're forced. It's a race. It's a space race. The president has said, let's get to the moon. Let's put a man on the moon by the end of the decade. And these people, let's say 200, 400,000 people called NASA, in their bubble with one intention, they actually did it. And this is the story behind the man who was fortunate enough to be the one who got to step out first onto the moon. He's an incredible story.
Absolutely. And we have iPhones and we have all this technology now. But being involved in this, did it make you feel like we're a little bit behind compared to what they accomplished back then?
It makes me, I know what you're saying, and yes, it does, because it seems like great leadership offers people these challenges. It doesn't offer people not to follow me, but offer people to be leaders themselves and offer up these new things. And there's a lot of things like that that go on, but to think of a national consciousness of we're gonna land a man on the moon, at that period, and that challenge set forth for the whole nation up against the Cold War and trying to beat the Russians and communism and the whole story, the whole history behind it, it's just such an incredible story.
Thanks for spending time with us this morning.
I'll see you down in New Orleans for those oysters.